This is the 2016 Kawasaki Brute Force 750. This is an amazing unit that is more than capable of not only showing you a good time in the work field, but showing you a good time as far as the play field as well. It does have independent suspension in the rear, and as you can see, it does have painted springs to label the limited edition. It does have electric power steering, a fully working digital gauge, and a front end differential lock.